What's going on, team? All right. So I got a little bit of a challenge for you. So with the month of April, we're just starting things out, April 1st. I think it'd be a phenomenal way to improve your squat mobility, your lower back stability, as well as improvement in the way you sit and stand on a daily basis. So my challenge for you is to sit into a squat for 3 minutes a day for the next 30 days. So what that looks like is you'll be hitting below parallel in that squat, your chest is up, and you're enforcing on yourself the best position possible. So here's what that looks like. So I did this today already. I have my feet in a nice solid stance, just outside my hips, inside my shoulders. I'm gripping the floor with my big toe, my pinky toe, and my heel. I'm pulling my chest up, and I'm sitting here for a minute, and I'd rest, say, another minute, and then repeat. Do that for three total rounds to accumulate my 3 minutes there. The whole goal of this is especially to improve your comfortability and do the bottom of a squat and see how well you can do it. I'm gonna be doing this every day for the next 30 days, sitting in that squat for 3 minutes, like I said. Maybe you do one minute in the morning, one at lunch, and then one in the evening. This is very easily, it could be something you can break up throughout the day. But I can promise you one thing. It will improve your squat mobility, it will improve your ankle mobility, and it will improve your hip stability, especially in the long run. Now, one thing to enforce, say you think this is pretty easy, all right? You're saying, oh, I can sit in a squat for 3 minutes. Okay, next step, put your thumbs on your shoulder and raise your elbows high. If you can do that pretty well, put your hands behind your head and see how far back you can get those elbows, all right? There's always a way to level things up to make it a little bit harder for you. So I challenge you, the rest of the Symmetry community, to do that for 3 minutes a day for the next 30 days. Enjoy, and thanks so much.